Adam. He is 2 years and 3 months old. Previous owners brought him in because the child in the house did not like him, but he didn't mind the kid at all. So he does get along with kids. We're not sure how he does with other cats or with dogs. If you'd like to meet Adam, please come into the shelter.